This is our breakaway class. We focused on our solo movement so that we can do all sorts of ways of expressing our solo jazz. And we used two different examples of four counts of eights, or little like bite-sized solo jazz pieces, which is really common when we break away from our partner. So we have Boogie Backs and Boogie Forwards is our first one. And I'll do these from two different angles as well. So Boogie Backs, first version is clap, jump back. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alternatively, here's different styling, which is with a kickball change or a tap and a hip roll. Tap, hip roll. Arms can be high or low or whatever you want them to be. And on the boogies, we usually clap on the eights just because that's very common. So the other version, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, 4, and 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And I can also add a little like twist ball change if I wanted to style that a little more. So by my moving back, my butt's always behind me. Moving forwards is like coming from my chest because I'm pushing forwards. We also did our Tacky Annies with a break step, and basically looks like 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 3, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. The break step can also be 8, 1, 2, 3, twist, or any version you want to do with that. We can do this little arm throw on the Tacky Annie with a little ball change, which can be on your heels or on your toes. And that would look like an 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6, and 7, and 8, 1. Ta-da! We did this facing each other so you can practice what it's like without a mirror.